Animalia. These organisms are eukaryotic, multicellular, and heterotrophic. Their cells do not have cell walls. Most animals are mobile. They are further classified based on the extent and type of the body design differentiation found. Let us study about one of the groups of Animalia called Platyhelminthes. The body is bilaterally symmetrical, meaning that the left and the right halves of the body have the same design. There are three layers of cells from which differentiated tissues can be made, which is why such animals are called triploblastic. There is no true internal body cavity or cilium in which well-developed organs can be accommodated. The body is flattened dorsiventrally, meaning from top to bottom, which is why these animals are called flatworms. They are either free-living or parasitic. Some examples are free-living animals like planarians or parasitic animals like liver flukes.